Hey, what up? It's Cooper, and I'm cruising around Duluth today, and I'm actually on 10th Avenue West and discovered what appears to be a sinkhole, and so we're going to go check it out. They've got it blocked off right now, so let's go take a peek.
So, look, it's all broken up.
Yikes. Scary.
So it's not huge, but definitely kind of unnerving to know that there's a hole under the pavement like that. So I guess be aware.